All right, Dax, here you go. It's real simple. Recently, I spoke at a Dealer 20 group meeting for one of my dealers, and I realized some simple facts. One is I go to all these events and shows and everything, and I'm always hearing from the dealer side what we should be spending, what we should be doing, all the things that are important, so on and so forth. There's a lot of data that they tell you or spill out at these conventions. I think we need to break it down and keep it simple, because what I figured out is not everybody knows, right? And I was in a room of 20 different dealer groups, including my own, and they just didn't know. And what's that mean? We were talking about SEO. We were talking about SEM, display, retargeting, Facebook, social, all the things that people are pitching them on every single day. They didn't know how it pertained to their stores. They didn't know how to get the most out of it. They didn't know how to look it up and figure out GA, Google Analytics, and Google AdWords, or anything. They didn't have anything. They don't have any tools. They don't have anybody in their store. They don't have anything. They rely on the vendor that the vendor is always going to do the right thing. And that would be awesome. But I can tell you, in a year that I've been with Jones Auto Group, it hasn't been the case. So I uncovered some stuff, and we kind of went off of manufacturer programs for some of our stuff, and then we're on manufacturer for other stuff. But it's about the transparency that goes with that, and having somebody in your store that can help you dissect that if you don't want to be the one. So, in turn, what is relevant to the dealer, right? What's in it for you? How does that transpose from engagement, website traffic, money spent, and knowing whether or not it's a good or not good deal for you? You don't know that unless you learn about it and understand the basics, right? But what I've also realized in that meeting was they didn't even know where to start. They didn't know about Google Analytics. They didn't know about Google AdWords. They didn't know to have admin access and how easy it is just to kind of go and click on something and see a percentage or see money spent or see whatever. We all pay admin fees, basic. We all do all kinds of stuff as far as, you know, spend here, this is what we think we're getting, this is what we're not getting. So in turn, my thought on what we should do for a presentation is simple. What are the things a dealer has been told over the last 5 years, let's say? What are the things that are important? How is getting access important to that, right? And what should they look for? And if it's not them in a know, how do they put somebody in the store to know? Is it a sales guy? Is it an internet guy? Who's the guy that should know? There's a lot of stake involved when you look at digital marketing. That's important. And the fact is if we were to treat our digital marketing like we treated everything else we spent, we'd want to know why the toilet paper ran out so fast. We'd want to know where did all the hand soap go. We'd want to know why we keep running out of tags to put on the back of the cars. Where are they all going? Because every time we run out of those, we're worried about it. But what about every time we run out of money, or we're not showing up on search, or whatever, how do we know that our money's being well spent, and who's holding who accountable? That's what we want to talk about. Hopefully it helps. Peace, man.